Hello, guys. Welcome back. Sim UK here. We are not, I repeat, not losing three in a row. Geneva, Switzerland today. Let's come away with at least two wins. Oh, we're up against a fellow Brit, Mr. Davenport. Similar stats to us. Got the go faster haircut. My forehand and backhand skills have gone down. Now that's something I hadn't considered. I'm actually getting worse.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this first round men's match. Please give it up for the players as they take to the court.
Oh, I forgot to change my outfit. There must be a way of setting your default dress, mustn't there? There must be. Okay, I'm not too bothered. Here we go. Good start. Nice clean shots. Not trying anything too extravagant. Nearly had me with that. Was it out? Because that was my shot target was in, and it was a green shot. It should have been in, but it was out. No guarantees in this game. Best efforts. Oh my gosh. Backhanded sneaky shot like that would have looked great if we'd won. 30-15. Come on now. Oh my word. Two challenges remain. That was close. God, he nearly beat me again with that. Wasn't the shot I meant to play. Bloody hell. So much power on that shot. There's nothing I could do, even though I stood right next to it. Interesting. That's the first time I've won a shot like that with backspin. Normally it doesn't do a damn thing.
15 low.
Stayed nice and low for me that time. What we're after.
Oh.
Bugger me. Just don't have anything in the arsenal that can beat their speed across the court. That's how it feels, at least.
Simic is challenging the call on the left near sideline. The ball is called out.
Wow.
Simic has one challenge remaining.
Four!
Oh my god.
Advantage, Davenport.
What is going on? Wouldn't move. He just stayed still. It was like a big hesitation. It's that it's changing direction. There is a massive delay in the middle. That has cost me so many points. Not as many as my own double faults and such, but. Oh, flipping hell. When you're playing badly, you don't need that on top of it. Oh dear, okay, relax, relax. Broke my stamina down. It was the wrong shot choice. Wow. Wow. Oh look, a knee strain. That should give me an advantage, right? Not in this game. Serve that was. To be honest, I didn't expect him to get to that. Oh God. Behind the net, so I couldn't see it. Smart, was it? Better tennis, better tennis. right on the limits of what I'm consistently capable of playing, I've got to say. Outplayed me there, really. No. Oh. I actually like how hard this game is. I do like it. Because the game's absolutely right. I must play better than this. If I want to win, I have to be better than this. This is not good enough. Ugh. You read that nice and early.
Game Devilport.
Whoa. Better angles, better angles. I'll take it, because for a minute there, I didn't think it was going to hit it at all. Thank goodness for that. Bit of luck. Not over yet, but I don't have long to work it back into my favour. That's not going to help, is it? Come on. Oh my god. That's not good. Got away with that. Didn't deserve it. But sometimes, even when you play bad, you've got to win. We can get this back to 4-3. Might start questioning whether or not he can do this. And I might even start believing that I can. That was a terrible shot, by the way. It's just a massive space. All I had to do really was keep it in, and I just about managed to do that. Pretty much the same shot. Well done. I think that's the first time the AI has beaten me with that exact shot. I know how it feels now for the first time. 15-40. All right, come on. Two chances at this. That was very well played. 13-40. Not what we were hoping for, I'll be honest. Diamond blast. How did I throw that away? Point holding anything back in this one. It's win or go home.
Okay.
It's not enough, but it's a start. Wow. Very good shot. Far better than the trash tennis I'm playing. Come on, dude. Tried to get it down the line. Didn't have the angle in the end. Initially, I was going cross court, and I tried to change my line and get it down the line, but couldn't do it. Come on. Stick with it. Yeah. All right. We know what we have to do. We have to do it three times. Another knee injury. We got to it. I wasn't expecting that. Another knee injury. It's crazy. Just faking it. Playing mind games. Damn. Come on. Keep it together now. Thank goodness for that. Right. Did you predict this? I didn't. Deep down inside, I knew I could do this, but... Two more games. Ooh.
Love, 15.
Thought he was going to get there. I was going the other way. Oof, gosh.
Quiet, please.
Poor shot for me. Very poor shot there. Look at that. Look at that.
Vault.
No, oh. So close. And that looked out to me, to be honest, but that one most definitely was. Knew it wasn't going to be easy. Now we're in a commanding position. We have the serve for the win. Now our serving hasn't exactly been spectacular, but wouldn't mind a couple of aces right now. Oh, that was bloody fortunate. These are big points. These are very, very big points. Damn it. Try to hit it too hard. Yeah, needed that so badly. Woo! Wow, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. That was, I think, a very good example of why this game is so good. And I know I'm critical of it, but I think fairly critical of it, because it's got some serious issues. But once those issues are resolved, this is the kind of fantastic tennis that we're going to be able to enjoy with this game. 17 unforced errors. That's good for me, but look in comparison to his 4. I have got to start playing better. That was a good match. So chuffed we won that. So chuffed. Long way off leveling up. Malinowski is the next opponent. Guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye for now.